Well, there you have it. We've got the first male Mako shark here for the 2015 season. The beginning, the very first participant, probably in the Great Shark Race of 2015.
It took 16 minutes from hookup, thanks to Andy's angling prowess. 16 minutes from hookup to release of the tagged animal, with about 7 minutes of the animal being on the platform while it was irrigated. It went perfectly.
It's a great day. We waited 4 days for this animal, so really good to have it on the line. Andy did a great job catching it. The crew did a great job tagging it, and we're about to let him off on his travels.